ways. In here, maybe? Left, right? No? Up, down? Shit. I do have auto hosting on though. Yeah, I mean, maybe, but also I'm not like at a point where I'm like, we're gonna make it stream in, you know? It's like, at this point, I'm satisfied with just playing video games online, and if people want to hang out, cool. If not, that's cool too. I've been streaming for, God, I don't even know how long now. Since whenever Destiny 2 came out. What's the release date on that? Or not Destiny 2, the original Destiny. At least 2017. Flame protect me. Let's see what that does. Greatly increases fire damage negation. I don't have enough faith for that anyways. This is a whole ass building. I wonder how difficult this crypt is gonna be. I want to check every wall. What's that crazy summoning circle for? I don't like that. I don't like it. Not one bit. Yeah, I mean, it would be cool, but if not, like, I started streaming to know people, you know, you just, I guess it's, you know, whatever you're okay with. What is this? Why is this like a weird shadow thing? Oh, it didn't take damage. That's a terrible sign. Oh, they have to be in the circle to take damage? Oh, shit. Not the ice. Not the ice. Yeah, and like, honestly, again, if it doesn't grow, yeah, it is what it is. Even if I had nobody watching, I'd still be playing video games. And I might as well do it online, so that way if somebody wants to hang out. Oh god, this is a bad fight. Yep, we're dead. if somebody wants to hang out, they can. And the cool thing too about streaming is like anybody can do it. So like if you want to stream and like, you know, try and get more people together, you know, you can do that too. Yeah, it's like it's all about what you want to get out of it, you know. Like I think what's up? Is it Lenardian? Leonard? Glitched maybe? Okay, sure. We'll go with that. What was I gonna say? I lost my train of thought. That threw me off. Oh, I remember now. If I didn't have, if my like situation were different, not that it's an excuse really, but if my situation were different, I would go a lot more into it. You know, I'd dedicate. Oh my god, no! Oh, I knew it. Fucking trappy bitch. This game. Oh, I can't. I should probably go back and level up. But yeah, if I like didn't have a kid and had more time, and it'd be a lot easier to just like go and dedicate. Like that month that I was off work from COVID, we streamed 12 hours a day every day, and we were hosting and raiding and all that jazz. Like that would be ideal, but I mean, even now, I unfortunately only have time to really stream like 3 hours a night, you know. Was there not a point of grace anywhere? Oh yeah, what am I thinking? It's right here. Oh, thanks. I like hanging out with you all. I wish it was a little different, you know, so I could give more time and stuff like that, but it is what it is. Damn it. I need to use more. Lenny with a slight name change. Okay. That's what I thought. How have you been? Hope all is well. Shit. I don't remember. It was 100k plus something. We'll use this. Just to be sure. Good as can be, considering how things are. Uh, I know there's a lot of 1 hour gaps when nobody has said anything lately. And I was curious because those two things seem like the lowest effort way to change. Yeah, I mean, again, I'm playing a game also that everybody and their, you know, parents are playing. So probably not at the top of any, you know, what are they called? Directory. You know. There's a lot that goes into it. What I want to do here. I wish I had just like 10 levels that I could just crank everything up with. Just keep going damage. That's a pretty good boost. We could always use more FP. This way. Are these things respawn? Oh shit. Oh shit. This is bad. I knew this was a trap, but still. Ugh. Come into the light. Come into the light so I can kill you. Are you playing this? Ah, shit. What? Okay, there we go. Haha, caught him in the air. Oh no, okay. Have you been watching it? Is that how you know about the golem cats or whatever? Watchdog? Only game I ever kind of play sports, and that's rare. Oh, that's right. Okay, we gotta remember there's this guy hiding in here. Run. I don't know how I survived that, but we did. Only stream and comedy, get up and come back. with any of this other industry in shape or form. Oh, makes me unique. Hit it again. Nope, nope, bad move. Bad decision. Ruh-roh. Why don't I like the look of this? This thing's not fake. Okay, it is. What's gonna happen here? I trust nothing. Oh boy. Really? Bye. Oh God. Oh. Oh, that was sweet. Did you see that double sweep? I rolled through the first one and then jumped over the other one. And now we got the armor. So we got the leggings, we got the armor, we got the helmet. Close to the full set. Great Grave Glowforce. We probably max out another one. Let's see. We have two heals left. Which way do we go? Of course. What if I stand in here? Am I safe?
Ow.
This is so bad. Mix out! Phone's close to death. Oh my god, that was... I don't know why I'm actually fighting this thing. I should just run. Could have just done that the whole time. Silly me.
Silly me.
Please don't be something crazy up here. Oh. Is that an item up there? Or is that just like a texture glitch? There's gotta be a texture glitch or like a, I don't know, something. All right, let's see if we can get back to our... Oh, I wonder if I can go under there. We need to get back to our point of grace without dying. So I can... Oh. Did I not go up here last time? I'll just open this up. Yeah, I don't like it. We're going to get heals. Yeah, okay, I know. Loss with use, got it. This area is super tough. I'm definitely running past the, watchdogs, because they suck. Throw a 5 on it. I need them heals. Hey. How do I only have frickin' 16,000 runes for all that? Guess maybe they don't give you much. Those guys aren't bad to kill, so just do that. Use a Phoenix down on the cell phone. And we're running out. Oh god, I hate it! I hate it! All the no funds. I have sort of like an int slash dex build. So think like samurai with magic sword. So I am using the moon veil, which gives me fun stuff like that. Oh, nice. Double item. Yeah, so because I wanted to use abilities and items and stuff like that, but yeah, so you can see my stats on the side. My ints 44. Endurance and health are up there. I've been boosting the mind stat a little bit to have more magic, like a larger magic bar. And then I've got 27 dex. It's hard because I just want to build out everything. Smart move. I hear noises over here. Fuck. Come on. Shadow jerks. What? Why did that work? All right. Snatch and grab. Yep. They don't really stop chasing you, huh? So I wanted to see, because it looks like... Interesting. Do I want to fight you? No, not really. So we're going to just do this. There's another direction to go, right? This way? Yeah. Oh. Wait, what? It just took me back. Do I have to defeat all these? I'm so confused. That's not doing shit. Ow. Oh, what? I wonder what the objective of this place is. Also, we should probably look at that item we picked up. I think it was like a staff, right? I don't know what to do with these four items at all. Was it a spell? I forgot about the dragon hand. That's fun. Oh, the giant seal. That's right. Okay. All right. Go again. I wonder if we have to kill everything. I wonder if that's like the gimmick. Because these dungeons all have gimmicks. Come into the light. Okay. Watch, I don't have to kill any of these things. do this. Let's give ourselves a little boosty boost. Also, what is that slamming? Is there some sort of freaking blacksmith or something? So we have to leave it up. That way it can, project the icon. Interesting. Yeah, I knew you were there. Come on. Probably didn't have to do this. I don't know. Whatever. Oh my gosh, he's gonna totally get me. Oh no. Oh yeah, see, look at the symbol disappeared. Oh, that's because I hit it. I think. Maybe. Oh, that'd suck if you hit it while you're in the middle of the fight. I also don't hear the clanging anymore, so that's interesting. Experimenting. Well, looking for a secret room down the elevator. So there's gotta be. Ah, yes. Okay, so now we lure my guy this way. Come on, friend. Uh-huh. Wow, it still got me? Ow, okay. Okay, here we go. Now we're doing it. We figured it out. Good job, chat. So proud of you. Is it just this guy? 2010 hours in The Sims. Oh yeah, it is that guy. Weird. That was a lot of hours. I don't know if I've... The only game I could think of where maybe I had close to that kind of hours was Halo 3. Halo 2 or Halo 3, one of them. I've put a couple hundred hours into a few different games, like Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy VI, and Chrono Trigger. I probably have hundreds of hours in. Call of Duty Modern Warfare has to be up there. But yeah, I don't think I can't think of anything where I have 2,000 hours in it. Ancient Hero Zamor. Uh-oh. No frost. Bad. I think I have that spell. Zamor Curve Sword. Ooh, we got the armor too? Hell yeah. Let's check this out. More Curve Sword. Weapon wielded by the Knights of Zamor, who earned great renown during the war against the Giants. In apparent devotion to winter, the curved blade is styled after an icy wind and imbued with a powerful frost effect. Oh, that's kind of like this thing. In a way. Well, these are all curved greatswords. We got a lot of items. Onyx Lord's Greatsword. Omen Cleaver. Let's see. Oh, it's probably because it's upgraded. All right. No chest in here, huh?
Okay.
Dungeon complete.
Wait, what? Some more ruined Shabriri. Oh, okay. All right, you know what, let's go here. $102K, so we need a 5K soul. See if we have a level 10. Boop, boop, boop. Bam. Corvus! I assume you're referring to me with the BB. We're like 50 rooms off. Savage. How you doing, Corvus? Corvus, you're playing this game, right? Gotcha. Did you beat it yet? I feel like I'm like the last person on the planet to beat this game. So I have to do everything. Oh, good. Yay. My FOMO is real in this game. All games, really, but... What the fuck are those? Oh, damn. We got more birds and dogs fighting. And gross Oh! Holy shit! This is crazy! Yeah, same, Corvus. Yo, let's watch this battle. This is sweet. Oh, they are doing no damage to each other. That's hilarious. I just go kill all of them? Just did volcano matter, that's fun. Ow, fuck you. Wow, that's a lot tougher than I thought. I'm just gonna take advantage of that. And then I'm gonna roll out. Code start!
Got him.
$54 mons, thank you! I know I missed a lot of bosses. I've been trying to get all of them. I know I missed a death bird in an earlier area. Because it insta-killed me and I never fought it again. I know there's probably some like nighttime, daytime bosses that I missed. Dang, 4,000 runes per bird. I ain't mad at it. Didn't mean to waste that. Code, thank you again very much for the 54 months. Oh shit, I didn't even see you, dog. Hey. Oh, you didn't have to roll over. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to get his face. Actually, I think the spam attack is better than the frickin' riposte. I was able to kill him after one stagger. Oh, here you go, Graves. Here's another example. See the little butterflies? The embers. Is it No Shave November? It is, you wish your facial hair was as nice as mine, April. No, it's somewhere between, lazy and fun growing a beard. I don't know. I'm at that point where every day I debate shaving it, but. Oh. Invaded. Oh, I hear you. Samurai versus samurai. It's a fight to the death! Oh, he's got a small blade too, huh? Fucking shields. Oh my god. What is this? What is this katana? Is this PvP? No, it's still PvE, but there are AI invaders, and some of them are. Some are pretty nasty. 2 days of solid farming, so you're level 170? What? I have not farmed at all in this game. Which is interesting. Rivers of blood. But causes less blood buildup than my moon veil? It does fire. And scales with arcane, which I don't have. Looks dope. Not great for my build. That's fucking sweet, though. Cursed weapon that has felled countless men. When Mog, the Lord of Blood, first felt Okina's sword. In madness upon his flesh, he had a proposal to offer Okina the life of a demon whose thirst would never go unsated. Corpse Pillar. Piler. Corpse Piler. Piler? Forms a blade of cursed blood for repeated interweaving successive attacks, followed with additional input for further successive attacks. Dang, that looks sweet. So, oh, you wanted to use like the moon spell and stuff? One of the bros going out? I don't know. That's a great question. Brandon never responded, so he's just kind of out in the ether, I guess. Free every weekend? Me too. This weekend I'm supposed to Church of Repose. This weekend I think I might be hanging out with Randy to watch the final of the Masters. But other than that, I don't think I really have anything planned for the weekend. So let's see. So maybe like this weekend or next weekend or something like that. Increase amount replenished. Yes, please. Thank you. Didn't want to get one shot, so I wanted somebody to, yeah. Mine is, what are my stats here? Yeah, my vigor's, what, 39? Plus I have intelligence boost, stamina recovery speed's like a must, FP lowered, consumption lowered, and, Erdtree's favor plus one, which is raises max HP, stamina, and equip load. So basically like the FAP ring from Dark Souls. I also want to go golfing soon as well. I played my first round on Sunday. It was pretty dope. It was cold as shit, but worth it. Let's get on the horse. All your stats are at least 20? That's crazy. I feel like you're like new game plus ready. That is a lot of stats. Oh, look at it. Whee! Trolls roar. Man, the views in this game are just so good. Comet Azure spells a boss melter. I actually have it equipped, but I don't have the stats for it. Yeah. 60. I need 60. We're not too far off. I like, you said you finished Volcano Manor, right? Like, finished? Because I really like this spell. If you get enough mind built up, like you have enough FP, you use the item from the academy that reduces casting time, and like you just cast like four or five of them in a row and it just fucking chains of explosions everywhere. It's awesome. Oh damn, there's a bird there. I see you, bird. Safe landing. 200 FP, Jesus. Going to Top Golf for free on Tuesday? Dang, okay. Nice. Is it like a workouting sort of thing? That's pretty dope. Hell yeah.
Oh.
That's a ledge. Interesting. Tier those who cost. Yep, yep. That's in my, that's in my physic flask currently. That one and the health regen are both. Those are the two I use. Is that how long it runs for? This area is just... What is that? Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely grabbing this. Oh, that's cool. Runs for 10 seconds, I think. FPS for, okay, I got you. So it's 10 seconds of free spammy boy. I hate it. I hate it. I fucking hate it. Why? Why is this a thing? Why does this exist? From software. They just brought Master Hand. Apparently, shit. How do we go about this one, huh? Where'd it go? Oh. Ah, Stacy Josh, thank you for the follow. I don't, this thing sucks. I hate these spider hands. Why can't I target it? Hello? There we go. Oh God. Ain't doing shit, right? It is and it isn't. Steal the item. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. Who ain't doing shit now? I wonder if it was this giant's hand. Like this guy. Big mountain guy's hand. Ooh, what if the thing respawns? Do I want to even test it? Not entirely, no. What's in the cave? Probably death. Oh, it's just a baby. Oh, no, I see you. Yeah. Stop it. Fuck you. I'm waiting for one of these things to just come alive and fight me and then me insta-die. Not that we need, you know. They look pretty fucking cool though. Why are you giving me a freaking... What is happening here? Oh, my guy's just throwing stuff over here, huh? He's throwing magic pots? You dick. Oh God. How come he doesn't get injured? The man's getting hit with a magic pot and nothing's happening. Oh God. Well, I guess it's not the land of the giants for nothing, huh? Sometimes you just gotta chop up their legs. Come on, Mimic. I hit him in the heel. Maybe I got him in the Achilles heel. Oh, God. Jump up here and go. Oh God, I hope that's not a cliff. My Mimic is a boss. Oh, I love that the Mimic has infinite FP and just destroys everything. You can use like freaking high level spells with no limit on it. It's pretty broken.
Oh no! My mimic, it's broken.
That's alright. Tactical roll! I don't get what all the arterial leaves are for. Don't come alive. Don't come alive. Okay. Where am I? Fuck! No! Stop it, leave me alone. You're the worst. Hands are bad enough, but the giant ones are the worst. I guess we gotta fight it, huh? Even with a buff, still takes half my health. So much. Why? Ooh, it's gonna be almost 60 degrees tomorrow. Fuck yeah. All right. Let's test the respawn. Yep, they respawn. Okay, fuck it. Not worth fighting. It's easy decision right there. I wonder if these things will fight the giant hand, or vice versa. Shit. Nope. I just want my runes. Please, may I have some runes? Thank you. What just hit me? Oh, he threw the. Okay. I'm hiding. This place sucks. I want to go home. I would like to... be able to use my map, please. Ooh, little hidey hole. Won't let me map. Can't map. All right, let's see. Oh no, that was bad. Oh, he did a shout. That's what hit me. Nice. Oh, fuck. Not great. Nice. So I use the giant to kill the spider, so that way I can kill the giant to make way to kill this other giant. I'm a master tactician. Now, if I can figure out how to get to this giant up top. Nice. I feel like we get a level up pretty quickly in this area. Also, I don't know. Oh. There's stuff up here. Okay. So I guess they knew it was going to be accessible to some point. Did we already go there? Yeah, okay. All right, well, the next logical step is to go fight this big giant dude in the castle thingy, which is... bam. There. I bet you there's some, like, wild secret in one of these dead giants or something. Okay, let's refill. Actually, do we have enough? It's gonna be close. Oh, or not. Never mind. More magic. All right. Oopsie. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
We're being raided. Run. Everyone for themselves.
This dude using like the power of the sun or something like that. Yo, Prism! Welcome everybody, Prism, thank you so much for the raid. Oh god. Spoilers if you're playing Elden Ring and aren't this far yet. A heads up. Everything's on fire. Oh boy. Wait, what? Mad. Carol's Kingdom, thank you for the follow. Wearing Orb, thank you for the follow as well. My man just ripped his own leg off and it's on fire. What is... Oh! Oh, no. Okay. Well, insta-dead. That's great. Oh, that is not what we wanted. Oh, I hope everybody's having a great night. Oh, my goodness. They're playing music. Interesting. Poor guy. Just psychopath. Rip off his own leg. Making music. New album prep. Ooh. Interesting. When does, is it already out or when does it drop? Give me the deets. I need some new music. Don't do it. Oh God. Wow. I also forgot to heal. Okay, that was lucky. We're gonna do that. And then we're also gonna do this. Oh God. Okay, angles, please, camera angles. Not what we wanted. Oh, I see. He had a splint on his. Oh, right. Makes sense now. Stay, don't want spoilers, but I'll keep it. Oh, thank you. I get it. I appreciate you. Prism, if you give like Graves the links, oh God, that's not good. Nope, this is what I died to last time. If you have like a link to your music or anything like that, please give. Or Graves, if you want to promote Prism, or permit, rather, to post links. Look at that roll through that shield. This is going a lot worse than the last time. Stop rolling away from me. I really do appreciate the follow and checking out the channel. Oh God. Yeah, okay. Graves gonna have to permit you. No, it's alright. It's just whenever Grave wants to hook you up with the permit. Okay. Whew. Or I guess oh, there you go. Graves the Vanisher. See ya. Okay, we already saw this. We're all good on that, right? Like ripping off Spooky Man. Oh God. Just keep running. Keep running. Keep running. What? I would like to focus on not his body. What is he, frickin' Macho Man with the elbow drop? I wonder how well this will work. Not very well. That's the answer. Okay, spells aren't working. Mimic's dead. Ow. Two heals left. These fire orbs. Get them away from me. I am definitely not understanding some mechanic of this fight because I don't seem to be doing any damage. Oh, I get it now. Oh god, no. Caught in the fire. We're gonna die. We're dead. Yep. I got stuck. Stuck on the rock. Okay, at least we know what to do, though. Kind of. We know what to do-ish. It's weird it won't let me do it on the horse, but I can go through and then get back on the horse. Like, it's interesting. Okay, we got it this time, right? I don't know where my mimic is. Thank you. Ow, ow. Oh, thank you, cutscene. Saved by cutscene.
I was trying to heal and he rolled over on me.
Alright. Here, we can probably do that beforehand. Let's go! We're all buffed to high heaven here. Can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man. There we go. I guess you can stand in between the pylons, which is... I wonder, actually, if... I wonder if I can just aim at his eye. That is not working. He's gonna kill my mimic already. That sucks. Yep. Why can't I focus on his hand? Oh shit. My regen just saved my ass. This is it. Yep. Should have backed off. So close. Kind of wish my mimic didn't die so fast. Or me. I wish I didn't die so fast. Yep. Down to 20 rune arcs, huh? Really? Got him in second phase already. Run. Oh, okay. I wouldn't move for some reason. That's quite interesting. He's just beating the shit out of my mimic. Shit. There we go. Run. Okay. Wrong way. We got it this time. Barring some crazy shit. Okay, Mimic Tear is dead. Fuck! Wrong one. I wasted a magic flask. Come on, I literally need like two hits on him. That's a pretty cool fight, actually. Go pick up my zero runes real quick. Oh man, look at all those. Wow, this is insane. This game is... Oh, no! Oh, God. Okay. Members of the Fire Giant hewn into the Erd Tree. Power of its namesake can be unlocked by the finger reader. Alternatively, it can be used to gain a great bounty of runes. The Fire Giant is a survivor of the war against the Giants. Upon realizing the flames of their forge would never die, Queen Marika marked him with a curse. O trifling giant, mayest thou tend thy flame for eternity. RIP. So we're... we got 70,000 runes, but I don't know if I can make... How am I supposed to get into the bowl? What are we talking about here? Do I go down into the bowl? Feel like we should, right? It's all hella steep. What am I missing? What am I not seeing here? I don't know how to get this. What the fuck? Because you're supposed to, like, light yourself on fire or some shit. Go in there, but then why would there be a safe area here? This makes no sense. That wasn't it. I don't understand. Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe we can talk to, yeah, Melina. There you go.
Long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
No turning back now.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Oh. Probably not Graves. Wait, did she just kill us? Oh, we were sacrificed for the flame. Okay. Thanks, Graves.
Oh, Erd Tree, you shall burn.
She looks awesome.
Sake of the new lord.
I was gonna say, this can't be the end, can it?
Thank you for guiding me here. One who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.
I was gonna say. think we're in Kansas anymore. Holy hell. Smithing Stone 8? This place is crazy. Frickin' tornadoes and whatnot. Crumbling Farum Azula. What the shit? How does this game just continue to get even crazier? What are those? They can be backstabbed. Sit down, mother. There's no save point yet. Oh, okay. What are these things? Where am I? Like fucking werewolves with curved swords. They look like keyblades. Okay.